blessed to be a sheep of Jesus, and to be guided by his shepherd staff. Earth's greatest honors, howsoe'er they please us, compared to this are vain and empty chaff. Yea, what this world can never give, may through the shepherd's grace each needy sheep receive. Here is a pasture rich and never failing, here living waters in abundance flow. None can conceive the grace with them prevailing, who Jesus' shepherd voice obey and know. He banishes all fear and strife, and leads them gently on to everlasting life. Whoe'er would spend his days in lasting pleasure must come to Christ and join his flock with speed. Here is a feast prepared, rich beyond measure. The world meanwhile on empty husks must feed. Those souls may share in every good whose shepherd doth possess the treasure.